Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I wanted to show you how you can achieve this summer glowy makeup look. So if you want to know how I got this look, please keep watching. So I start off by prepping my face using the MAC Prep and Prime Mist. I just generously mist it all over my face. And then I move on to using Maybelline's Fit Me Foundation in the shade 330. Since it's summer, I wanted something that gives me a little bit of oil control. So I'm using a foundation brush and buffing it all over my face. Next, for highlighting, I'm going to be using the LA Girl Pro Concealed Concealer in the shade Creamy Beige. I have picked up this shade because it gives me a little bit of dimension as opposed to using a concealer that's of my own skin tone. I wet my sponge with the MAC Fix Plus spray and I blend out the concealer. I also make sure that there are no harsh lines from the foundation application. So I run my sponge all over my face, making sure that everything is well blended out. I'm going to set everything in place using the RCMA No Color Powder. So I start off by setting my under eyes using a small fluffy brush. I'll take a large powder brush and set the rest of my face. Since it's summer, I don't want there to be any oiliness peeking through. I'm going to be using MAC Studio Fix Powder in the shade NW45 as a bronzer. So I'm going to use a nice fluffy bronzer brush and apply this powder onto the outer perimeters of my face. I'm going to use MAC's shimmer blush in the shade Sunbask. It's a very pretty corally shimmer blush. I'm going to use a nice fluffy brush to apply it. I'll also apply a little bit onto my nose. Then I'll set my face using the MAC Fix Plus spray. I'm going to bounce my beauty sponge all over my face, making sure that everything is well meshed. I want my blush, bronzer and everything to look really blended and flawless. I'm going to use Becca's Champagne Pop as a highlight. I'm going to apply to all the high points of my face using a highlighter brush. I'm going to set my face once again using the MAC Fix Plus spray. Next, we can move on to the eyes. I'm going to use the same bronzer that we used before, the NW45 powder. I'm just going to use a regular fluffy eyeshadow brush and apply it all over my lids and in my crease. I also make sure that I apply a little bit under my eyes on the lower lash line. I'm going to use this eyeshadow by ColourPop. It's basically a glitter eyeshadow with a translucent base, so it's going to give a lot of dimension to our eyes. I'm going to apply it to the inner two-thirds of my eyes using a flat eyeshadow brush. I'll also apply it to the inner corners of my eyes. I'm going to use this gel liner by Maybelline to apply my winged liner. I'm also going to use a really fine angled liner brush for this. I'm going to start off by creating a line from the outer corner of my eye towards the tail of my brow. I'm going to connect it towards the center of my eyelid. Make sure that your gel liner is not too dry so that you know it easily glides on while you're applying it. Towards the end, you can fill in any blind spots that you might have missed, which are closer to the lash line. Next up is mascara, and I'm going to use the same Push-Up Drama Mascara by Maybelline on the upper lashes and my lower lashes. I'm going to use this eyeshadow by MAC, it's called Brune, to fill in my eyebrows very lightly. I don't want block brows, I just want to lightly fill out any sparse areas. I'm I'm going to set my brows in place using the same mascara that we used on our lashes. Since it's summer, I'm going to apply a bright orange lip. This is Sephora's Cream Lip Stain in the shade 18. And that's it for this look, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And until I see you in my next video, fair isn't the only lovely. Bye!